We just found some stuff while getting the Datacron, so that's a charge. Yeah, I made you that pistol, Matt.
Nice. Yeah, I can see.
I made it's
modifiable as well.
Nice.
Oh, everyone's got presents. Yay!
Yay, it's Christmas. Makes me want to access my data computer.
Oh, that's cool.
Check this out. Check out this torrent, Chris. It's well bizarre. Lol. Look at you fucking just running there and go, pyong. Yeah, check this torrent out. Isn't she shadow boxes? Yeah. Yeah.
Well, is that the social thing that you can do?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
What's your best P?
Yeah, go to P and go to general.
There you go. That's mine.
You scam me.
No, wait, that's Cybox, that's scan.
Let's go and hand that
question. Go back and speak to Vex. Yep.
Alright, that should do it for now.
Nice one. Whoa. Safe house. This is probably the most unsafe safe house I've ever been in.
Well, unsafe for them. Are the bonus objectives to kill three of them. Kill three hired guns. At about level 15, it's kill 400 hired guns.
Oh, Chris.
Lol.
I wanted to snipe him.
What are you doing, lad? Fuck off.
Just one shot and just stab him.
Slap him. I'll slap you again. And again.
Ooh, I got banana hide leggings. I gotta put banana leggings on.
That's Bamfa hide leggings.
It's a banana
as in
hammock.
Bamfa's the big. A banana.
That's what you want, don't you? Just a banana hat.
That'd be awesome.
No, hang on. It.
What are you picking up there? I want one.
Data pad.
I've got to infiltrate the gangster hideout.
Ah, that's amazing. Look at my recharge and reload.
Yeah, that's what Mix does.
That's a... Yeah, that's boss. What's yours?
Oh, that's my buff. Hang on. This is it.
Checks the computer, I think.
Ah, that's amazing.
Yeah.
Ah, minority report and shit. Oh, my buff's quite nice, actually.
What's your buff do?
Boosts everyone's endurance.
Yeah, that's the one I have.
Mine's a crit chance.
Nice. Right. Let's go mission.
Roger, dodger. Chris, you look like you're a bit constipated.
Hey, Chris, unless you're gonna, like, help out something, like a group quest, you shouldn't be near them, because you'll eat up all the XP.
No, we don't get any XP.
No, but I think they'll get a hell of a lot less because you're in the group.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
No, it actually, I did the same thing with Matt. They still get exactly the same amount of XP.
But I don't want running around killing everything, Chris.
Yeah, Chris, don't care.
I'm just going to stay close to yous and use guard on... Well, I've got guard on Lee at the minute.
Nice one.
He's the squishy one.
Indeed.
There's nothing squishy about a banana hammock.
Seriously, Lee, what have you got about banana hammocks?
I don't know.
Oh. I did not see them, mate.
Fucking hell, you rode fast there.
I know, that was my shot as well. Snipe, you ready?
Yeah, it's fucking
good awesome.
When you do that. I think it does
snipe.
More damage if you're in cover.
Captain. Ooh. I'll use a grenade shot on him.
Go on, kill him. That's just a four for the next time you do it. There you go.
Oh, so I put that on them, and then I shoot it?
Yeah, because the next time you hit it, it does more damage on them.
Oh, I see.
The place you want to go in is over here.
That is so cool.
Right, let's... Mission. There's one over here, yeah.
Yeah, hand in your quest in there.
Hey guys, I'm gonna log off and watch a movie or something. Might you let me know when you need that help here?
Yeah. See you in a bit, Mixalicious.
Let's do this.
The animations of that shooting is so cool.
Yeah, it's nice.
He's on me.
Sniper. Well, we blocked it.
That's amazing. Yeah, it's good. But, it's like, say if I try to shoot Chris from behind and he's mid-fight, he'll swing his lightsaber to the back of his head and block it.
What's it called? I've just leveled up. What's the...
You can't do anything. You don't get level points till level 10.
Alright. Got it. Turn to GE.
Use your,
You have to go to your class trainer because you can learn new skills.
Right.
Right, you go hand in yours, I go hand in mine.
10-4. I love that little bomb that I place on people.
It's a nice...
Actually, mine's over here.
Yeah, there's one off to the left for you first.
What exactly are these gifts?
I'll wait for you till I speak to Lubo, because he's here.
His name's Lubo.
Jake, from this point forward, operational security will be at a premium. You will not contact us from this terminal again.
So you're going to go light or dark, Lee?
You know where I'm going. I don't do no alliance shit.
I understand you corrected Jake's mishandling of the situation.
Get near when you're ready, La.
It's just doing through one of these little talks.
To do what exactly?
Yes, sir.
Your next task is to access Nemo's inner circle. Present yourself to the hut as a fellow gangster. The red.
I've got to pretend to be a gangster.
Offer him Jeeg's gifts. One of the gifts
no
is
pretending there is that.
Device, which will be conversations within Nemo's palace.
Are you listening for something specific?
At this juncture,
I'm sorry, but your voice is so fucking gay.
I sound like Daniel Craig. Don't it like speak even like the hut won't join us, James Bond?
No.
He does, he sounds like James Bond, his persona and stuff.
We can turn and how we can sway them. We will be listening.
In that case, I'd better watch my mouth.
He does sound like James Bond. Okay.
Blade. Be careful what you say. And lose the accent.
And lose the accent.
There you go, you see, even he doesn't like
has his presence. Keep her out.
Claim your new identity. I accept. Right, let me check my inventory. Oh, nice. Got some nice slippers. Right, I'm coming to you, Matt.
Sound, I'm just doing my mission quest.
Roger.
Yeah, I'm just killing random people here.
When in Rome.
Oh, I got some nice slippers as well.
Nice.
Where the hell are you, Lee?
I went up here, like into that building, up top.
Out to the north?
Yeah, the poison pit.
Yeah, come to me, Lee, there's a quest here, we need to hand in. Get it. Oops.
Where is it?
Shit, press Where's escape. Fucking piece of shit.
What happened?
I didn't get in time. There we go.
Where is
Roger?
Where's my brother?
He's dead.
He was a coward.
He's dead.
He got what he deserved. And so did I.
Well, at least you're honest about it. Doesn't make any less.
At least you're honest about it.
At least you're honest.
I'm sorry, but it was just too much money to refuse.
We both said the same thing pretty much every time.
What's this skill, Stim?
Buff.
It's like a buff. It's an hour buff.
They are over here a lot.
What's this accept? Oh, I have to choose one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, got it, yeah.
Right, let's talk to this slug next.
Can I increase... Should I use this buff?
And I... Mm-hmm. Talk to her. Can you talk to Ellie?
Yeah.
Excuse me, stranger. I don't mean to be overly familiar, but I think you're just the kind of person who can help me. My coward of a husband has taken my son, and I need someone with the wit and muscle to bring him back.
To be fair, you do seem a touch hostile.
You would have to say that in my face. My son is gifted. Do you understand me? Gifted in the Force. He has the ability to train on Korriban and become Sith. My husband trained on Korriban. He had his chance at glory, but failed. And now he runs.
Did she do her makeup in the dark or something?
I will not have my son do the same.
That's how they have it in Star Wars Galaxy, isn't it?
You must help me.
Yeah, I suppose.
I'll have a little chat with him.
Good. I knew
we both clicked as their own reward.
He took my son to the shuttleport. A comm officer there who owed me a favor contacted me when they showed up.
What do these social points do anyway?
My husband may not be willing to walk
away. You can buy stuff with them.
Oh, nice.
Pretty shit things, like, but they might.
Is it just cosmetic?
Right, this way. Yeah, they're mainly just, like, sand-rated costumes and stuff.
What's not awesome about that?
Exactly. Chris just isn't it with it.
You're not a Star Warser, Chris.
He's a Star Trekker.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I like Star Wars.
Who was the fella off Star Trek, Captain War?
Well, there's a few of them.
Captains.
The one that everyone
James
knows.
James T. Kirk, Picard.
Well, my FPS just dropped then.
Yeah, it was like.
Yeah, I got a Judah there as well.
Whoa, I'm getting a major
stroke. Oh, some more. That's the first lag I've seen on this game. Wow.
They've only been having problems today, haven't they?
Aye.
Go see a class trainer up here as well.
I got a warning on the forum as well.
You got a warning?
You got a what?
Called someone an idiot. I got a warning.
Oh dear. At least their admins are quick.
Yeah, they're quick when it comes to that, man, but they're not quick when they're sorting the game out.
Oh yeah, skill trainer. Oh, I've got me rocket punch. This is awesome, this thing.
Where's my one?
Yeah, he's over here.
Oh, yeah, he's got